determining the installation position. The installation environment and position must meet safety and heat dissipation requirements. The unit must be installed vertically or with a backward tilt of maximum 15 degrees. Space requirements for wall-mounted installation. Installation modes for multiple SUN2000 units. The space requirements for support-mounted installation are the same as those for wall-mounted installation, and the load capacity of the support should be ensured.